Ladies and gentlemen, you're electing a sheriff. You're electing someone to enforce the laws of this county, to treat people right, to treat people fair, to treat people with respect and dignity. Ladies and gentlemen, the liability is far too great for us to risk. And what I mean by that is simply this. In today's society, it's a very litigious society. And as law enforcement officers, we have certain duties that we execute. Anytime we put our hands on someone, we have seized them in the eyes of the court. We have to justify that seizure. And that means that hopefully we're mature, hopefully we're making good decisions, hopefully we're making them with probable cause, hopefully we're making them in accordance with state law, with case law, such as that. Ladies and gentlemen, you're tasked with finding a sheriff, someone to lead your department for the next 4 years. I'm all about community programs. I believe them, I support them. But there's a bigger picture at play here. This is law enforcement that affects the entire county as a whole.